loss on Friday night. That was a tough one. They had been on a four-game win streak and were looking good and building momentum, and they thought that was a gimme. They were coming off a back-to-back, didn't perform.
Expected after that last 6-5, 11-goal game that we'd see maybe a bit more of a defensive performance from both teams, especially Craig Berube's Blues here tonight.
Well, they've the Blues pulled
all alone. Scandella looking for his first goal as a Blue, and Corey Crawford is there for the save. 5 minutes into our first period. Still looking for our first real chance so far this evening. Could come right here from the Blackhawks. Good patience that time from Dylan Strome. First shot from the Blackhawks, and Jake Allen is there. Trying to play it into the corner. Kirby Dock, but the Blues are there to intercept it. Centering pass, Oscar Sundquist, the save by Corey Crawford. First period is still looking for our first goal, but we had our best chance just moments ago.
A tremendous athlete, tremendous competitor, and I sit with her on the new NHL/NHLPA Female Hockey Advisory Committee. She's doing wonderful things. Good job, Annie Kammons.
Here comes Chicago. That one took a deflection. And deflected then by Jake Allen, up and out of play.
Well, and you got this line, too. You got Patrick Kane, who's, as his coach says, Colleton says, he's magical with the puck.
And a turnover in the zone. Shot saved by Allen. Rebound. And the Blackhawks have it.
He certainly knows his way around this city and this building.
Had a great chat about that. And here comes Kajula. Drake Kajula on the break, off the post.
Is one of those gritty players, and you're talking about it, Kendall. He's physical, he plays. Here's the transition game that we're talking about, and a good lead pass there. Kajula comes in, and the puck goes off the outside.
Well, he makes the hit and creates the opportunity by doing so, and then proceeds to make two more hits in that shift.
Chance that time by St. Louis, just off the mark. Sundquist, nice backdoor pass, blocked by Nick Seeler, and then it falls back to Crawford. And the crowd on its feet for their netminder, Corey Crawford.
What a good chance for the Blues right here. And you look on the left side of your screen, McEachern goes down, gets up, and then the puck comes to him. He's almost not even ready for it, but what a save by Crawford. Look at all that net McEachern has. Good job by Seeler coming in and trying to help too. And been skating, taking some hits from the coaches, we understand. Not a full practice yet, but getting himself in shape. It'll be interesting to see when he is back in the lineup, how this power play changes.
Kajula this time with another opportunity. Allen is there again.
A look at the shorthanded chance for the Hawks. They do a good job. They've got a lot of composure. They don't look intimidated by the Blues. And a good job drawing Bozak over. And then Kajula getting that opportunity. And as you said, Kendall, he's been working really hard tonight.
Well, if he didn't have a good stick.
Chance potentially here by Schwartz. Sammy Blay. Moved up to the second line. Blay turns, fires. Crawford is there. The rebound in front. Bortuzzo, no. Shen, no. Bortuzzo has our first goal of the night. It's 1-0, St. Louis.
Some good transition here. Puck's bouncing, and it's puck pursuit, and it's pressure. You watch Schwartz come in. You can see him setting a little peck on Olimata, and they stay with it. And Bortuzzo, a defenseman, comes down. They get a ton of offense from their defenseman. They read when they can come in and take advantage of those opportunities.
And Connor Murphy draws his attention to Braden Schenn, which allows Bortuzzo to be somewhat open. That's a tough scoring angle to put that puck in the back of the net. That was a great shot.
Has been very successful against these Blues as of late. Scored in that 6-5 loss, had a couple of goals in the 4-3 loss back in December. And a chance here for the Hawks, and Brandon Saad pushed aside again by Allen. After Jonathan Toews puts up with some punishment moments ago. 5 seconds to go in the penalty. Kirby Dock, saved by Allen.
Blackhawks to operate. You can see how well positioned they are, but Doc gets this opportunity. They always say your goalie has to be your best penalty killer, and Jake Allen comes up with a save.
Always passionate crowd here at the United Center, trying to get their team onto the score sheet. Nylander back to Kane. Patrick Kane saved by Allen.
Wow, Jake Allen.
He has been in the zone from the start here tonight. In front, that time kicked away by Crawford. Another rebound, and Crawford will cover.
All season, Jeremy Colleton has focused on his puck management, and you just saw right there, David Camp trying to get a puck back to the point, and he misfires, and we saw Patrick Kane do that.
Chance here, off the post! Sammy Blay, oh my!
On the other end, we talk about puck management, the lack of puck management by the Black.
And didn't play with the same confidence with Allen. This year, he said no difference. They play the same way with both.
chance here from DeBrinket. Saved by Allen. The rebound to DeBrinket. Kane.
Last chance here right before the buzzer to try to get the equalizer for DeBrinket.
Number 28 inserted into the game tonight because Berube wanted some more of his physicality. Not just that, but not getting to see McKenzie, as you mentioned. A wraparound attempt saved that time by Crawford. Good try, though, by Barbashev.
You can see that Barbashev comes around, uses that leg to get the inside position, and Crawford comes across post to post to deny it.
And we talked about the injury to Adam Boquist. These defensemen are going to be playing a lot in this third period, including Connor Murphy.
Hard hit that time by Barbashev on Alex DeBrinket, ahead to Bozak. Connor Bozak, one on two, waiting for some support. He gets it. Robert Thomas flings it towards the net. Pushed just wide by Corey Crawford. Gets it back on the backhand. Robert Thomas. And Crawford will cover.
And Robert Thomas, number 18 in white, watch him. He comes out. If he can elevate this puck, he's got a lot of net to look at. He's not able.
As the power play winds to a close and Dominik Kubalík is out, no shots from the Blues yet again on the power play.
Amazing. I now get to see it as a mother of two, four hockey players, but two of them are girls. And coaching in the youth ranks, it's pretty fun to see it at the grassroots level.
Turnover this time in the offensive zone for St. Louis, and then they turn it over right back. Comes to Petrangelo. Schwartz to backside, and St. Louis has doubled its lead. The captain, Alex Petrangelo.
Jaden Schwartz is a big reason for it here, and they go cross-seam here. They get all the way across to the puck over to Jaden Schwartz, and then it comes back the other way. Really tough for a goaltender, Corey Crawford. You can see he gets spinned around in his crease. Great pass by Jaden Schwartz and good finish.
And Alex Petrangelo's no-look pass is what created this opportunity and created Crawford to be off his angle and have no chance.
Most teams end with their own contest.
Chance here. Sticks and bodies flying everywhere in front of the net. Olimata lost his stick momentarily, able to pick it back up, and Crawford able to pick up that shot from Petrangelo.
Excellent with his rebound control. This one bounces a little bit. The stick gets loose there, and the puck comes through. And right there, it's a good save with his right pad for Crawford. He goes down, can't quite get that rebound.
And he uses the nub of his stick to force that puck away from Sammy Blais on the back door, which was an excellent second effort by him.
I mentioned AJ, just an added degree of difficulty here tonight. So an extra man on the ice for Chicago. No netminder, Patrick Kane, centering pass, Allen with the save. And Duncan Keith able to keep it in the zone.
Keith by Keith there.
Duncan Keith running things up top for Chicago. DeBrinket has a touch momentarily by Schenn. Duncan Keith able to gather. In front, a save by Allen, another save by Allen on Jonathan Toews.
Going post to post, Jonathan Toews walks out here, and then the puck ends up coming back to him and just tries to jam it as opposed to taking just a hair longer and try to get that upstairs.
Just a great chance, and you would like to see Dylan Strome.
1:30 to play in regulation, and this could do it. Oscar Sundqvist, great defensive effort that time by the Chicago Blackhawks.
Can't buy a goal tonight, but watch this. Sundqvist settles this puck down. He doesn't want to miss from out there. And DeBrinket never gives up. What a lesson to anybody watching out there. Just keep trying.
And that will do it. Second shutout of the season for Jake Allen. 21st of his career. And for the first time in Blues franchise history, St. Louis sweeps the regular season series from the Chicago Blackhawks.